Here we will learn true facts about the Tarsier. The Tarsier is one of nature's smallest primates. The pygmy mouse lemur is smaller, but you know that if you're being compared to something called the pygmy mouse anything, you're really, really damn small. The Tarsier is named... Whoa! Hello there, freaky. The Tarsier is named after its long, impressive bone. In its ankle, you perv. The Tarsier uses its powerful legs to jump and cling onto things with the aid of its padded and freakishly long fingers. It disguises itself in the forest by pretending to be a small teddy bear, undergoing a colonoscopy. It blends in magically. You may not have noticed, but the Tarsier has very large eyes. They are in fact the largest in relation to its body of any mammal. Each one of its eyes is heavier than its brain, which might explain why it hasn't invented anything. The eyes are so big that they cannot rotate in their sockets. The Tarsier must stare straight ahead and swivel its neck to look... Holy crap, did you see that? It's like exorcist shit. If you challenged a Tarsier to a staring contest, it wouldn't understand a word you said. But it would stare at you, and you would think that was apropos. The Tarsier wouldn't really think anything, and would probably just make a pee-pee. The Tarsier is the only entirely carnivorous primate, eating insects, rodents, reptiles, and small birds. This, incidentally, is the cover of the children's book, Lizard Has a Shitty Day. Within one day of being born, the Tarsier can climb a tree. A human baby of the same age can do nothing. At 4 months old, the Tarsier...
It's too creepy.
At 4 months... Oh, God.
What's over here?
Remember, always eat your vegetables, or you'll look like a freaky, freaky little Tarsier.